961, the sound of the streets, Ezel and Ishmael, the Demolition Man. Special guest in the studio, good brethren from 19 along. They call him Sir Skarz.
Zag it, put it in the bag, and then we back at that. We do it like this, and we do it like that.
Skarz, what's going on, my brother?
We're done number five. Hey, watch me now, it's a long time.
It's been a long time.
It's a long time. Only time we're meeting up is in party.
The only thing go with men working hard out here.
Yeah, but I thank Jah to see this day, to see this next year. Well, a lot of friends of mine couldn't be here today.
True.
You know, to come and, well, listen the boy doing the thing again.
Right.
On the original 96.1, you don't know, having his fun. You know what I'm saying? Exactly that.
Yeah, always known for the lyrics, always known for the energy and the vibe that you bring on stage. Tell me, where you been up to, man? Where you been up to?
Hard work.
Talk to us.
Hard work. Hard work, no pay. But still, I decide to stay. Because I love the music. Let me stop freestyling. Okay. What I was saying is, I just been up to my hard work, you know, working in the studio these days with Blackstar, with Impulse, Optimus Productions, Atto down in South, Speck and them up in Sandy Grande, that is Chainlinks.
All right.
So Israel works with playing in a backyard studios, Israel thing. And don't matter what, you know, some people say that, oh boy, Sky, it's time to ting, all they been doing this thing, all they went all over the world already, ting.
True you that. Know, it's you've new seen artists many out borders. Here now,
you know, ting. But they ain't understanding that I didn't try to say I'm going to force the one to sing. It is a natural thing.
It's something you love. It's a part of you.
It's a part of me.
So you can't give it up.
No.
And just walk away from that. What's in your blood, within your system?
It's in my blood. So, you know, I just let it flow and fall over the place like a flood. You know what I'm saying? Zagadet.
Oh, gosh. Skarz, so tell me. You say putting in the work, studios all over the country. Tell me, Carnival is coming. What you bring forward for us?
All right. Well, firstly, the first song I release is on the Skyline with him, done by Blackstar out of the Backyard Studios. Big up Gary Clance, Painter, the whole crew. Short Boss also. Yeah.
Right, Short
this
Boss.
One is Akruawi. It was Ruben, Mr. Moore, Simonita, and the I on this rhythm. And it have a youth man out in foreign. That is Imani the Gift. That is the son of Babyface from Elegant Songs.
Yeah.
Right. So We decide we're going to drop a rhythm. Yeah, Blackstar started to play the rhythm. I started to say, whoa, where that rhythm song? And so I started to say, 48, tick. He said, what, Skarz, that is the song there. I said, well, let me go.
Just like that.
And we record, bam, song done. You know, we just do it in a day, like that. Pen and paper don't really work with me much, you know.
Off the top,
and then to the iPhone, you know. You know, we don't use pen and paper no more. We don't like to use eraser. So you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's all about that. It's the technological world that we live in now.
Exactly.
So the phone here with you.
And I created the 48. After that, well, tune just keep coming like that. Hunter come in. Me and Hunter do a tune called Salt.
All
right. Right? Salt, well, right now it's big in the chutney world. It's going down already on the other stations. It's doing its thing.
Right.
It's getting there.
Yeah.
So you know what I'm saying? I thank God for that also.
Well, that's a good thing because you're dabbling in both sides of things.
Both sides? Well, here the next side.
Chutney, soca fet, everywhere.
You ready for the next fet?
There we go.
Parang. Parang. I have a parang too. It's a rhythm from Optimus Productions. It's on Benjai, 12 of us on it. Benjai, a whole squad of us.
All right.
Impulse, the whole crew. And I get to realize, but wait now, Skarz, is everything just flowing right now? Is our vibes like God putting you aligned? The stars aligning. And then,
everything happens when it's supposed to.
So as it started to happen, I just ready to punk. And then my daughter just migrated recently. So, you know, it's like God give me time to focus then. You know, I still with me, you know, me and my daughter is,
how
tight we is. So right now it's WhatsApp right through every day. As she done school, she WhatsApping from Atlanta. It's daddy, da-da-da-da, whatever. But it's like I got freedom time to really focus back on my music then, to really give it 100. Because besides the little hustle and thing on the side, what else we doing? Music is what I really love.
So you come from.
This is my gift from God, and I thank God for it.
Right.
It's not to say, like, as I said before, I'm not forcing this thing. I'm paying the cost in this thing. I'm a lyrical boss in this thing. You know what I'm saying? They can't put me in the moss in this thing.
It comes naturally to you.
Yeah.
This is your gift, and you're not going to let your talents fall by the wayside.
No way.
You're going to keep at it, keep doing the thing, and the hits will come. The music will come.
They will keep going, and they keep flowing. And besides that, the next rhythm again coming this week at you all, the boss rhythm. That's with me, Benjai, Cassie, Blackie, M1, Ace, the whole crew are we. We destroyed, trust me. The bus with them? The name of it alone could tell you what it means.
Well, we look forward to hearing that. So let me deal with what the tune are we dealing with here today.
The tune we're dealing with today is about 48. It's about everybody talking about Carnival and Carnival, and nobody understand what Carnival means. Everybody trying to come every year with something new when the Carnival, a new band, a new this, a new that. But what about let me get Carnival a little AKA it now, a new name. So I give it 48. So you ain't had to tell people you're coming Trinidad for Carnival no more. You can tell people I'm coming 48. You know, you use less syllables, please. And you know, just say 48. See what I'm saying?
you renaming the Carnival then?
Yeah, for a little bit. You know what I'm saying? It might work. It might not, but it might work. But so far it's working. Yeah, and I love it. 48 is all about 48 hours, people. You party for 48 hours.
On the road, Monday and Tuesday.
Trinidad and Tobago is a blessed country because you have no place in the world you could party for 48 hours like that. I ain't talking about weekends because on weekends, the Saturday night, you will still take a rest and a sleep. People do not sleep in Trinidad. When you come to Trinidad and you land, the only time you sleep is on the way back on your flight in the night, okay? On Ash Wednesday. But we party from Sunday straight back to Wednesday morning. So you know how it is, 48. Trinidad and Tobago, I hope all you're ready. Get yourself ready. I hope all you buy all the tickets for all the fets. I hope all you have all the costumes here. And if you don't got that, just check me. I'll pay for whoever. Yeah, right.
Alive.
Yeah, right.
Sir Skarz in the place. Brand new music. It's called 48.
48.
Demolition. Let's take a listen to this.
48.
2 days. 2 days. Already for the 2 days. Trinidad and Tobago, listen up.
Mercy me. America come number 48, London come number 48, Canada come number 48. But wait, let me go straight in 48.
We run this town
in 48, leave all care done. Well, from night time come until the blazing sun, we all go jump up as we party in 2 days. 96 is just 2 days. We doing it, hey, we doing it. Lush, we charging up 2 days.
We charging up
2 days.
You ready for 2 days? Yeah, we're going for 2 days now.
We partying for 48 hours, phenomenal with the soca powers. Nobody coulda come take this forward. Sir Skarz and a coward, back to this. Them gal, them bend they back to this. DJ play and wheel it back to this. Tell the world I'm a soca activist. Take out the rag and start the party in 2 days. We doing it 2 days. 48,
what you say?
48, 96.1, we jumping up 2 days. We jumping up 2 days.
Yeah, are you ready for the 2 days? Get ready now, star.
Everybody be free now. Listen to me now. Listen to me now. Our you raise your hands and me see now. And do as you please now. Just do as you please now.
Coffee and Indian, Japanese, Syrian, Spanish and the Portuguese. Like everybody coming to the West Indies. If you see them on the hands and we come out to jam, the jam, the jam, jam.
Y'all whining
the bam, 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 bam. Sir Skarz, the formula me giving you to free up. Let me see ya, na, 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 na. We partying
2 days.
We doing it.
2 days.
2 days.
How's that?
Put it in a bag, then you're gonna bag of that. Just write it down.
New music from Sir Skarz talking about 48. The 48 hours, the best 48 hours in the world.
The best.
Costume, on the road, good vibes, music,
woman,
Trinidad and Tobago.
Ladies!
It's something that you just cannot afford to miss. Skarz, I'm feeling the vibe in this one. I know you said other new music in the mix as well.
Yes, man.
And more things to come.
Of course.
But tell me. Where people could find you, like on social media?
On social media, everything is Sir Skarz. S to the I to the R, S to the K, A-R-Z. Okay, because I don't want to sound like nobody else because a lot of S-C-A-R-S on the scene. So I want everybody to know how to find me. On Instagram, it's the same thing.
Right.
Facebook, Twitter, everything you look for Sir Skarz. S-I-R-S-K-R-Z, a.k.a. Scarface. Up in the place, I got no time to waste. I tie up like shoelace. Let me tell you now. Well, they call me Sir Skarz up in another place. Right now, got no time yet to waste.
Whoa.
I'm 96.1, we mashing up the place. Everybody done know the chase. Them say, it's 2 o'clock. So what you come here for? Them never know. We just bring the soca law. And then anyway, we go, we break a soca jaw. And everybody want to hear soca more.
Hey.
This is Scarface up in another place. Easy girl, you done know, say.
What?
Scarface me in the play. I'm even this song here every day. Ishmael, the Demolition Man. Tell me where you're from. We know Demolition Man. Lang, 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 lang. Now we still my 96.1. We on the VFM, you know. I remember when we had a little studio was Link Up. We were downstairs, we used to really drink up. Me and Cherokee and the whole crew Link Up. Was Destcher and we did Link Up. Kurt Mitchell was the DJ, Link Up. Everybody downstairs used to Link Up. Hey, second head, put it in a bag and do it and be back at it. The girls love me because they say we really maggot.
Tell them you still got it. It's not going anywhere.
It ain't going
can't
no
go anywhere.
It ain't going no place.
It can't go anywhere.
I'm still hyped like that on the mic, okay?
Natural
okay.
talent.
Okay, okay.
Roberto, I want to thank you for passing through.
Enough thanks, man.
And I know
enough
you're
thanks.
Doing your work. Keep putting in your work and you say new music. More to come, that rhythm that you told us about. That's
yes,
coming
yes.
soon.
The Boss Rhythm is coming soon.
Yeah.
But as I would say, I would like to thank, before I thank my friends and family and fans out there, I want to thank God right now because he is blessing me. He giving me all his lyrics and things. So don't feel it's just Skarz doing this. Skarz could never do this without God.
True.
And the friends and them and my team.
True.
Right? Big up Santana and them, the whole crew, because just now I'm going on Mountain. I'll be performing in the Baywatch. Right? Just was added to the show. So there's a lot of things coming along the line. I just want to see everybody and my fans and them standing strong with me because God have my back. And I believe all have my back too. Right? Even though some of them, me don't trust people. Zeg it.
Sir Skarz. It's all about 48. Greatest. Great to see you, my brother. Respect.